Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This time we're playing North American Hunting Extravaganza. Fuck. I can't pronounce it now. North American Hunting Extravaganza. It's in the title. I guess it's in the title. Where do you want me to aim at? What the fuck? What the heck? Okay, this aiming thing is ass. Finally got it to reload. Okay, apparently I can move as well. You guys can't see that. Why are you crouching? Why? Get up. Okay. I'll be honest with you, I have no idea what I'm looking for. What? I don't know what I mean for. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna change to a different one. All right, guys. We're trying a quick hunt now instead of training. That was like the first actual level, but now I'm changing it. See if I can't actually get something and shoot something. Oh, that's a nice loaded screen. What? Why? Now hit the target. Oh no. What? Why ain't you not? Okay. Well. Man. You got one? Got another one. Here we go.
Can do better than that.
What? How dare this man tell me that I could do better than that? What am I? What? Try again. Okay, got one. Got two. Got three. Okay, now I'm doing better. I don't think I should have got that one. I'll take it. Why? Stop spinning around. Stop. What? No. don't have to go right in my face with it. That one didn't even touch the ground.
You can do better than that.
I can do better than my ass. Because I'm not doing it again. Now the challenge is to get back to the post. Alright. Well, I'm gonna be honest, I didn't like this game. If you guys want to see it, I would try to get better and do better. And actually played an actual level and not a quick hunt. But that's up to you guys. Leave a comment if you want to see more of this. If not, hit subscribe. Leave a like if you want. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Oh.